This is Scott Becker with the Becker Private Equity Business Podcast. Today's discussion is Spotify rocks on 8 quick points. So here's what's going on with Spotify and what a fascinating transformation they have had and that they're having. A couple of interesting stats. First, they're up to about 602 million monthly active users. That's an astounding number. Second, the gross margins are getting better. Third, their CEO says they're going to work towards being much more disciplined in approving new deals and expending money in hiring people and so forth. So those are the three first quick points. The fourth point is Joe Rogan. They've re-signed Joe Rogan to a multi-year deal for $250 million. I mean, there is very few people as talented as Joe Rogan. Every podcaster, I can assure you, wants to be a mini Joe Rogan. It's amazing what he's accomplished and what he's done in terms of reach, his way of handling things, and so forth. I happen to be a huge fan, regardless of what you think about his politics and so forth. Fifth, this fourth quarter, they missed their estimates for earnings, but they ended up even so with really good guidance for the first quarter of this year. So even though they had a bigger loss than expected for the fourth quarter, their stock is moving up based on their guidance for this year. Sixth, Spotify has a market cap of $45 billion, sort of what you think of as a mid-cap stock today. Obviously, comes like Microsoft, Apple, $2.83 trillion, and so forth. Microsoft topping $3 trillion, but again, $45 billion, nothing to sneeze at. The stock and the news and the guidance for this year is up about 4% today. It's up 25% year to date. So Spotify having a little bit of a new moment, a new positive moment. In contrast, Peloton is getting slammed again after being up and sort of a mess there. In any event, thank you for listening to the Becker Private Equity and Business Podcast. If you're the first person to text me at 773-766-5322 and you send us an idea for an episode, we'll use the idea. You're almost anything. We'll use it. But you got to text me. We'll send you a 100-hour Amazon gift certificate just for listening and for sending us an idea. But you got to be the first person to text. Thank you very much for listening to the Becker Private Equity Business Podcast. And thank you every day to our remarkable producer, Chanel Bunger, the best in the business. Thank you very much.